Hi there, YouTubers. A friend of mine asked me if I had an engine in my workshop. I hadn't, and I only had a few days to produce one. So I looked on the net and I saw this quick to make cardboard toilet roll ping pong ball engine, which took me just a day or two to make. But I got carried away with it, and I put a switch on it and a cam, and I put a coil inside the ping pong ball with a magnet and a few batteries, and you just give it a little kick and off she goes. There, how about that for a bit of fun?